when I'm not courteous to others around me, to my family, to my kids, to my wife. Come on, let's just start there. When I'm not sensitive to you and your needs, when you need to be heard, when you're not sensitive to me. You see, when it's a two-way deal. What are we doing? We're being kingdom-minded, little K. My way. My rights. Selfishness, self-centeredness. But when we're sensitive, when we push the pause button on me, myself, and I, and we're courteous, Paul is saying that's kingdom-minded. For he goes on to say the kingdom of heaven, capital K, is not that of eating and drinking. Masks and no masks, backs and no masks. The kingdom of heaven is not a matter of this, right and left, politics, this and that. The kingdom of heaven is all about righteousness, peace, and joy in the Holy Ghost. And he brings us back together